we are taking this one money. Very nice. So if we generalize this, what will happen is we can say that k to the power n plus u to the power n is equal to a plus b into what? A to the power c a minus 1 into b to the power 0 will appear minus a to the power n minus 2 into increase the power of b by 1 and then plus increase the power of a, decrease the power of a by 1, so a to the power of n minus 3 and b as required. You see this minus, plus, sorry, minus, dot, 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 plus minus 1 to the power n minus 1 into what will happen to the power, maximum power 2, right? But to the power b, where you don't think it's a bad, this is for you to know. Alright, so this is your generalized. Okay, next.
Will be quiet.
point one. This is always so one. You don't have to memorize this one. One is the why this is a square? Square quadrant. all different. This we'll do in another class. And then I can give you some questions, you can do it. Alright.